So hello everybody. So in this video, as you guys can probably tell by the title, today we'll be doing a Mastex pack opening, and unfortunately we will all be doing two. In the background you guys can see the Toastmaster Jacks trading card collection, collector binder, and the new mini mag.
By the way, this is a full Match Attack collection. We completed the whole entire set.
So if you guys want to see a full review on that, let us know in the comment section down below and we will be doing that for you. But unfortunately there will only be two packets of the Toastmaster Jacks trading card collection, both of them Lalana. So without any more further ado, let's get on with the first packet. So our pack luck hasn't been the best in this channel, but we did pack everything, so we're not going to be that happy to get someone good. So if you guys want to click on the thing button, if you guys want to see the odd, there you are, feel free to. But let's just quickly get on with this packet. So, it looks like we will start off with a Liam Bridcutt as our first player of Sunderland. And then we flip the cards around, we get an impressive goal scorer who's been absolutely awesome for us, Chelsea, Diego Costa, Gael Clichy, Manchester City, 4-star, Matt Phillips of Queen's Park Rangers, 3-star. Inform Punchen of Crystal Palace, 4-star. Phil Jagielka of Everton, who was a 5-star. Surprisingly. Inform Danny Ings of England, playing really good, who's a very good young star. Alexis Sanchez in the best chance for, I think, this season. A first shiny, a Burnley defender who is a, I can't read that, Trippier, I think, value at 10 million, man of the match, Burnley player, he is surprisingly a 5-star, have no idea who he is, and the Queen's Park Rangers,
dual card
probably, yep, Stefan Kolka and Rio Ferdinand, a defensive duo of 5-star, 84 defense, 89 power, 87 tackle. Let's move on to the second pack of today.
Second pack. Only one. Oh, that could be a limited edition. Right. Angel Di Maria, Manchester United. James Chester, Hull City. Sergio Aguero, Manchester City. Delatt, Southampton. Iskarsson, Fabian Delph, Aston Villa. James McCarthy, Tim Krul, Skrtel. And
if this is a gold or silver, Eriksen, if it is a limited edition, who will it be?
I don't even know who. It could be a dual card, but I'm not sure if
we have any Ericssons. I think we don't have the gold one.
And it's. Should I?
Back. What? Oh my day.
The fuck?
I actually thought it was going to be a freaking limited edition. So, a very disappointing ending for that, but it is a dual card of midfielder with Lamella. So, this has been.
Fuck.
Let me just quickly go through all the packs and review them. So I'm quickly going to go through all the cards. This has been a very disappointing ending to it because we thought we were going to get a very rare, one of the most rarest cards in the top trading card collection. Mastax, obviously, a Eriksen gold, but this is a quick review on all the players we did get in this pack opening. A Trippot, surprisingly a 5-star man of the match. A defensive duo of Queen's Park Rangers, Christian Eriksen and Eric Lamella.
Sadly.
And a wonderful 93 pass there. A inform Arsenal Alexis Sanchez, 5-star. Diego Costa, really good goal scorer there. Phil Jagielka, why are you 5-star for? Angel Di Maria, who's doing kind of good. Sergio Aguero, who's keep on banging in the goals, but I don't know what happened to him after the injury. Martin Skrtel, 5-star. And some useless base cards. So, thank you very much for watching. This was a very disappointing pack opening of some, as you guys can see, 20 packets. And if you guys want to see a full review on this lovely thing right here, we do have the complete set, as you guys can see, of every single card there. So thank you very much for watching. This has been a Topps Master Jacks trading card collection, 2 packets of the Master Jacks. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in my next damn video. Bye bye!